Hello folks, this is Autocom Japan Africa, daily news on our shipping schedule. And today we'll be talking about a vessel named Hoegh Brasilia with voyage number 101. Hoegh Brasilia is expected to depart from the port of Yokohama on the 29th of November, and it will be at the port of Durban on the 25th, and at the port of Maputo on the 27th. Later on, it will be at the port of Dar es Salaam on the 2nd of December, and in 2 days later, it will be at the port of Mombasa. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification button below, and stay tuned for more videos from Monday to Friday. Autocom Japan, we deliver quality.